Namaskaram, Sadhguru. So I want to know the truth about rebirth and reincarnation. In one of my movies, I play a character who's reborn with the same traits. Is that even possible?
Namaskaram, Kajal. When you say rebirth, you're essentially asking what happens after death. Well, some things you know best only by experience. I'm sure you're not ready for that, nor do I want you to go in that direction.
If I tell you there is reincarnation, what is the option that you have? To believe it or disbelieve it? Isn't it? If you believe what I say, you just have a fancy story going for yourself. If you disbelieve it, you have something to deny. Both ways, only entertainment will happen. Nothing else will happen, isn't it? If you really want to know, you must be willing. If you are willing to apply yourself, there is a way to know. In my life, it's a living reality. The last three lifetimes for me are in the same place, same work, to some extent same people. Till it becomes a reality in your experience, you should not believe this nonsense.
Don't believe anything, don't disbelieve anything, but if you just pay attention to yourself, you can see the body that you carry is something that you slowly accumulated. So the body that you carry is a piece of this planet, actually. The mind that you carry is a heap of impressions that you gather. So what is it that accumulates this heap of food and heap of information as mind and body? That dimension is beyond birth and rebirth. You may once again accumulate another body and another mind, but essentially life as such is the same thing. So when it comes to life, you must understand there is something called as my body and your body, there is something called as my mind and your mind, but there is no such thing as my life and your life. Life is just a cosmic happening. This is a living cosmos. How much of life you captured will determine how large a life you live. What is the scope and spread of your life will simply depend on how much life you captured within yourself. The entire science of yoga is just about this. How to make this life super enhanced so that the scope and spread of this life is as much as it can be.